Good Sunday morning to you. New this morning, police are investigating after a security guard was killed outside a bar in southeast Austin. So far, no arrests have been made. It happened outside the El Azazazo bar and grill off US 183 near ABIA. Police were called to the bar after 1 a.m. and found a man in his 20s in the parking lot with multiple injuries. He was taken to UMC Brackenridge, where he later died. We're told the man worked security for the bar. Police say they are interviewing witnesses.